Fernandez gets a ball on that and really well won back by Ashby. Does well to get away from his man and plays the ball over the top to Harvey Bradbury, who scores an absolute cracker to make it 1-0 to Oxford City. What a goal, Mark.
Yeah, brilliant ball, wasn't it? Just sitting there complaining about an offside line, but Harvey just kept his line.
And I think, as you could just see then by the...